Hi everyone, welcome to our lesson number 12. In this lesson we are going to discuss about the difference between the RAM and ROM. RAM abbreviation is random access memory, and this RAM is a volatile memory or temporary memory, and whatever the data it is containing inside it gets erased when power supply is off. And this RAM is very faster, and this RAM is used in the normal operations of a computer after starting up and loading up the operating system. And coming to the ROM, ROM abbreviated as read-only memory, and it is non-volatile, okay, otherwise permanent memory, and data stored permanently, okay. And in response, this one is slow in response. And this ROM chip is used primarily in the startup process of a computer. Okay. Which means in the loading of operating system and starting of a computer, okay, this ROM memory is used. Okay. The main difference between the RAM and ROM is this last points only. Okay. Where it is actually using and where this one is using. Actually, for storing the huge data, okay, even our operating system also, okay, takes this memory only, that is ROM memory only. But coming to this one is going to be used, this RAM is going to be used only for the normal operations. Even playing games in our computer, or watching videos in YouTube, otherwise in somewhere else, in some other websites, okay, opening of a website, closing of a website, working on particular files, okay, editing the PDF files, all the normal operations are going to be takes under the part of this RAM only. At that point of only this RAM is going to be used. In remaining times, these are the characteristics it is going to be follows, like volatile memory, temporary memory. If nothing you are doing in your computer means there is no usage of the RAM. Okay, and data gets erased when power supply is off. Whenever you are going to switch off, okay, automatically your data is going to be erased from the RAM, and this RAM is going to be into the relaxed position. There is no work for the RAM. Okay, that is the only reason whenever you are going to give some works like opening a file, closing a file, doing simple operations in the computer, it is very fast in response. Okay, why? Because of this RAM only. RAM is going to make that particular files gets activated and work very within the micro or nanoseconds of the time only it is going to be works. Okay, but coming to this RAM, it is a permanent memory. Whatever the huge files you are going to be placed, or if you want to store any kind of the files inside the ROM, it is able to take it and store for the long time. And because the size of the ROM also very huge, okay, it can able to store the huge amount of the data inside it. Okay, yeah, data is going to be stored for permanently. And for loading of a particular loading of this ROM only, very problematic for it. Okay, at that point of time, whenever you are going to open the response of the ROM is going to be very slow. Okay, yeah, these are the main differences of the RAM and ROM. Thank you everyone.